Good morning, children. Children, here today we will do solution of assignment number 11. Okay. Now first question. Actually, this is revision part of lesson number 1 and 2. Now we will start with question number 1. What question number 1 is? What is a family? Now already you know this answer, but still I have written for you. A family is a group of people who live in the same house and are related to each other is called a family. Okay. Now we will shift to question number 2. What does a family teaches us? Now children, already in previous videos also I kept on telling you that you can write your own answer for this. It is not that madam ne jo kiya hai wahi karna hai. No. Whatever answer you know about this question, because this is an open answer, open question, you need to write your own answer. So family values you can write. Yeah, what your family teaches us, that is in your family what you get, what good things you get, you can write. I have just jotted down some sentence. It may be different from your answer. Don't rub out. Okay, just let me read. To be polite and caring, being respectful to elders, sharing and helping poor and needy people, taking care of needs of other family members. These are the values, or these are the things that every family will teach to their young ones or to their children. So children, you can write your own answer for this. Now we will shift to question number 3. Now our next question was, how can you show your love for physically challenged people? Now we need to be with them, we need to spend time with them. They don't need our pity, they don't need our sympathy, but they want time with us, they want our love. So answer was, we can spend time with physically challenged people and make them feel loved and wanted. This was your answer of question number 1. All 3 answers we have completed. Now we will shift to question number 2. It was filling the blanks. For 15th October is celebrated as World Care Day for blind. People who cannot speak are called dumb. The features that are passed from one generation to another are called hereditary features. Identical twins dash each other, resemble each other. Number 5, capital of Gujarat is Gandhinagar and capital of Bihar is Patna. Okay, so now we will shift to next question, where you are given jumbled letters and these letters you have to put in proper order to find a new word. Now we are ready with question number 3. Here some jumbled words are given and you are supposed to arrange the words and write the answer. Now number first is Chacha. Here one letter C is missing, like A is printed 3 times, instead that C should be there. That means spelling was wrong. It should be Chacha. Okay, answer should be Chacha. Spelling was mistaken, spelling was wrong, like that means one C is missing from there. Okay, number 2 is Bua, B U A, Bua. Number 3 will be family, F A M I L Y. Number 4, orphans, O R P H A N S, orphans. Number 5 should be twins, T W I N S. And number 3, nuclear. Okay, now this question 3 is finished. We will shift to question 4. In question 4, we were given 3 pictures. Now seeing this picture, you were supposed to write some lines, what you can see in the picture. Okay, now here one picture is like a boy is offering tea or coffee to an old person. Now here what you can write? I will just write my sentence. What you will write? Okay, I will write that
Together, togetherness, it shows.